Over the weekend at Steelers training camp, briefly, a man dressed in full uniform with pads snuck onto the practice field at St. Vincent Saturday afternoon. Dead giveaway, he was wearing number 43, which has not been given out since Troy Polamalu retired after the 2014 season.
I mean, you got to plan better if you're going to try to pull this off, right?
Yeah, the numbers were in block format, and the jersey color was slightly darker yellow than the ones that the Steelers were wearing. Another thing he did that kind of gave it away is he had little pads under his jersey.
Yeah.
The Steelers weren't wearing pads for their practice on Saturday. So at one point, Antonio Brown laughed and talked with the guy because I think the guy said he wanted to cover AB at one point. So, you know, the pictures made it national because it's pretty funny. This dude, like, full get-up.
Yeah.
Tries to get on and practice with the Steelers. So then we read the Steelers Facebook comments. Here we go.
Where we are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. Yeah. Everyone is a GM.
Yep.
Everyone is a coach.
Yep.
Everyone is going to get traded.
Everything sucks.
It's time for Steelers Facebook comments.
All right, Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. These are Facebook comments after a random guy. The guy was in good shape, though. The guy actually looked like he could be a Steeler. He was
really
in pretty good shape.
Yeah, he really did.
Random guy, just full Steelers get up, sneaks onto the practice field at Steelers training camp. Rob P. here, Facebook comments. Wouldn't have happened if I was there. No one on a Steelers field should ever wear the number 43 again. I would have ripped that jersey right off his back. Okay, so Rob would have defended Troy's honor.
Wow.
Tackled the guy and ripped the jersey off.
Hell yeah.
Ken C., give him a chance on defense. I bet the Steelers defense has more missed tackles than any other NFL team since Tomlin took over. Tracy R., I want to watch this guy stretch. That is a good-looking man. I mean, he was in good shape. George F., can't be worse than Artie Burns or Sean Davis. Casey H., update, he was a spy for the Patriots. Josh C., can he play inside linebacker? Would almost have to be an upgrade at this point. Sandy K., these are Steelers Facebook comments after some random guy in a full getup sneaks onto the training camp practice field. Sandy K., they need to rip his entire uniform off his body and make him walk back to his car in his jock strap. All right.
All right.
The ladies are a little
punishment, or is that
ladies are a little hot in the Facebook comments over this guy, right? Do we know who this guy is yet?
Was that for viewing pleasure, or was that a punishment?
I don't think that's a punishment. I think Sandy might have been at training camp and just wanted to see that guy be shamed and
walk.
Get his clothes off.
Rip his pants off.
He doesn't deserve that Troy jersey. Pants off too.
Teach him a lesson.
Get those cleats off. Helmet off too.
Good looking, in shape man.
Do you have a jockstrap on?
Rip his pants
Make
off.
Him walk.
Take
all right.
His pants off.
If you need security, I'll walk him to his car. Okay, I'll walk him to his car. Steve C., breaking, the Arizona Cardinals saw this guy show up at Steelers practice and have already signed him to a 3-year deal. Kelly O., what a moron. Stupid people like that will ruin training camp for real fans like me. I like getting autographs.
Oh, yeah.
I stand for hours, and the players know me.
Oh,
I mean,
God.
All right. Good job, God. Kelly. I don't.
Oh, God.
I don't think this is going to ruin players signing
autographs.
This is
going to ruin my autographs.
The players know me. They know me. I stand here for hours. Bree B., he looks good. If the Steelers don't want him, I will take that sexy man. All right.
It's like Yinzer Bachelor. Calm down, everybody. Come on.
Yo, Yinzer Bachelor. He hands out jock straps instead of roses to the ladies. Could you imagine a Yinzer Bachelor at training camp?
Training camp bachelor?
With this guy where he's wearing the helmet and pads and everything like that. And ladies have to perform training camp feats in like physical challenges at training camp to to win his heart. But instead of roses, he's giving out jock straps, and then the ladies have to put it on. Okay, thank you very much for the jock strap. All right, did I make it to the next round? Okay.
Do you accept this jock strap?
They're putting on jock straps. You're a good-looking man. If the Steelers don't want him, I'll take that sexy man.
Ooh, I got a one-on-one date at Sharky's tonight with him. All the other ladies are jealous.
Oh, gosh. They're going to go to Sharky's and get drunk, and they're going to end up screwing. Damn it. All right. These are Steelers.
Yeah, kick him out of here. Rip his pants off.
I got a couple more. Just a couple more here. These are Steelers Facebook comments after the random guy shows up in a full uniform trying to get on the practice field. Chris C., I would have let him run a few plays and see what he had to all. All right, let me try that one again.
Hold on. Flustered by no pants, huh?
No pants and Sharky's got me flustered. If I was typing that on Facebook, it would have been a bunch of misspellings and a key mash right there. All right, let me try this again. Whew, got a little hot. Chrissy, I would have let him run a few plays and see what he had to offer before first escorting him off the field. He could have been the one that got away. Hashtag Pittsburgh Waterboy. And the final one, after a guy sneaks onto the Steelers practice field there at Latrobe at training camp, Dejon A., Landry Jones has been sneaking on the field in a Steelers jersey for years now.